having an unreliable truck to fight fire with is like having an unreliable vehicle to go to work in.
With an aging fleet of fire response vehicles in Jones County.
If you don't get there, you don't get the job done.
WDAM 7 explored the process underway to inspect and evaluate these vehicles used to keep you safe.
If a pump shuts down and you've got people inside a house, you've got a bad situation.
Keeping you informed so you can act. WDAM 7 is always proud to be on your side.